Both costophrenic angles are obliterated, indicating bilateral pleural effusion. Level of the effusion is higher on the right side. There is enlargement of the cardiac outline, partly obscured by the pleural effusion. Ascending aortic shadow is also more prominent.